Balamu na manjaro. Balamu na manjaro mwure yuraha. Bami ya very vigilant. Ombra mwamze. Uri ya wajirahu hine suru kuenda. Mwishonde senti. In 2 minutes. Tuwe ya tuwa zugini. Mwivari. Kwela wibnoka. Nida kwewa za edi. Edi ya mere. Tuturangyo kwewa za. Kwewa ni mnoka. Kwewa le kutubele raho akutu tagile. Kwewa le kuruwaza mzei, oka mnasa, oka mjweka, oka yada norela nawe, oka siwa norela nawe, oka mulisa. Kwewa le eki. Ugogwa liyako, na abahamakowa nchi. Kwewa le no. Nyeena kwewa zomu amuwa nchi. Sebo, kuna reko chakula nisenta, president wa NUP. Jagara kwewa za pensu sekata. Ferma wano kiva simu. Mzali kuya miramatu. Baja mzali ya filamatu. Akitia wangu uwe vio kuhuli la kusahu na mguwe hiyari kaitu. Mzali, uguwami chagula niyangu. Mzali ya kuweza. Kwa jile mzali ya lwa latinu. Jajia wangu mwete mguwa vio uonsahu wa kati kati kati. Mzali kuya miramatu. Azo mguwa ya.
Mkama simwe. Wewa ni mnonga babi. Kituwa kija na bantu wanji kurugabu. Kija na bantu wanji kurugabu ganda. Nenda kuwasima mkuru wanji Steven Sentamu. Na brother wangu ambijo senta mu taxi abandi ne bamwita taxi vibes ne muganda wange wagwali mulundi Honorable Katabazi, Honorable Chumira, Honorable Serumenia, Honorable Nyeko, Mayor Merase, all other mayors, all other leaders, ladies and gentlemen. Nishawa mamichirize nga mbomu jungu, woku wanyenda, wakanda waiha, banyete jeziji. Ladies and gentlemen, today we gather to say goodbye to a great man. A man that has brought so many people together in his life and also his death. Mzee Yanes Mbunganyi touched so many lives. Everyone here connected with him in a different way. Personally, I'm here saying goodbye to the father of my mother-in-law, the grandfather to my wife, the great-grandfather to my children, and a personal friend to me. Ewafe Uganda jemba, batu kuzanga, batu igirizanti, wakodu niho, wako wako, bebanda wali very special. And we take our in-laws as very, very sensitive people. Ewa tu igirizanti, wakodu niho, onyokfu niyo alai, ogoi nyokfu na yuchi aliyo, akuleza. Ze mfandile ya babi, papa ya babi chari wangi. He loved me very much. And even back in the day, when I was trying to ask for babi's hand in marriage, even when I knew her parents were very, very strict, Mzee was my way in many ways. He accepted me, he embraced me, he made me feel welcome, even when I was still a Rasta man from a different culture. He was a friendly person. Every once in a while, when we visited him and drove around the hills of Rentovo, he would ask me to play music. He loved music. And he would sing along the gospel music that we played for him. He would tell so many stories of how he used to stay in Kampala in the 1950s, back in the day than now. How he was a police officer, how he worked in Zambia, but most importantly, the unification of the country. His generation, the generation of Mzee Mbunganyi, was the generation that gave us independence. They were coming from different tribes, different cultures, but the need for a better country was above everything. They united and they gave us a country which we call Uganda today. I hope we can pick from him and also unite, especially according to the problems that we have, to put together a country that we would be proud to give for our children and our grandchildren. We thank God for his life. 96 years. We cannot ask for more. Not that we will not miss him, of course we will miss him. We are never ready to say goodbye to a wonderful person like him. But we must face it that every wonderful thing comes to a conclusion, even a wonderful life. So as we think about our own conclusion, may we be challenged and think about what will be talked about us when we are gone. I'm personally very, very honored to be part of this family. And I'm glad that my children are lucky that they share the blood and legacy of the great man that we're saying goodbye today. Mzee Mbunganyi, Mkama, akuichumuleche mirembe, akusasile menebe, akusobako, tuwaza katondo lobulambo, mwenye kumplichiza, tukunde kumeho. Continue to do the number one.